Hey guys, welcome back. So today I have a collection video. I'm going to share my entire handbag collection with you guys. I'm going to include both my luxury handbags and my branded handbags like Coach, Zara, all those in a single video. And I'm going to put a timing in between the luxury and non-luxury. So that if you are not into luxury, you can just skip to that part. And if you are into handbags like me, then I hope you will watch the whole video. So the first bag I'm going to show you is this bag, which is my Gucci Marmont Mini top handle bag in the color blush or powdery. I don't remember exactly what it called, I mean the name of the color, but I'm going to put somewhere here. And this is how it looks. You can see the front part, the back part and the sides. I have an unboxing video for this bag, and also I have a what's in my bag with this bag. I'm going to link all these videos in the description box below. So if you are interested in any of these bags, then you can check those videos. This is how it looks from outside, and let me show you the inside. Here is the inside. My strap is inside, so you can't really see inside. And I'm going to show you this strap. So here is the strap. I stored it inside the packaging it came in after using it. So it has, you can see, it has chain and leather detailing, part chain and part leather. So this is the strap for this bag. You can carry this crossbody, or you can just carry it like this with this strap like this. Or you can carry it on your shoulder. So that's my first bag. Next, I'm going to show you my Saint Laurent, and this is a wallet in chain. This is called Kate chain wallet with silver tassel in shiny crocodile embossed leather. Here is the strap, which you can remove easily and carry this as clutch like this. Let me show you the inside. You can see the card slots there, and there is a zipper pocket, and there is a pocket here on the side. And the inside is lined with a black textile, and this part is leather. So that's my second bag. And here is the strap with, again, same as the Gucci one, part leather and part chain. So that's the second bag. Let me show you one more time. There you go. You can see the embossed leather in the back. Next I'm going to show you is from Saint Laurent again. And this is the bag I have. And this is called Kate Small in Grande Powdery Embossed Leather. And I'm looking at the Saint Laurent site. This is not the exact bag they have, but this is Kate Small bag in fuchsia color. And this bag is super cute, but function wise, you can't carry a lot inside this bag. I mean, you can carry one small wallet and a lipstick. Your phone will not fit inside. It's very small, and because this is a structured bag, you can see how hard it is to stretch, so you can't really fit a lot of stuff inside. So if you're thinking about buying this bag, then go to store, try it on, and if you like it, then buy it, or else don't buy it, because it holds nothing. It's very tiny, can see, but it looks cute. Look how cute this is. This goes well with whole black outfit, like head to toe black outfit, and you can wear this on a white outfit as well. This is a pop-up color, that's why I love this bag. But function wise, yeah, it's not functional. It's a cute bag, but it's not functional at all. Yeah, but I love it. Look how cute this is. I love the logo and the color. So let me show you one more time. So that is one pocket which is good for nothing. You can put your cards. Yeah, it's very secure because like I said, the leather is very structured, so there is no chance that your cards will fall out. It's very tight, you know. And that is just one open compartment, that's it. No pocket in the back, but I like it. I love it. I love the color and I love the hardware. I love the size. It looks good with jeans as well. You can wear this with jeans. You can wear this with, like I said, all black outfit. You can wear this with all white outfit. Yeah, this is a pop-up color. That's why it will stay always in my collection. I'm not going to sell it. So that is my third bag. Next, I have two bags from Chanel. One is my wallet on chain in caviar leather and gold hardware with classic quilting. Here is the bag. And I love all of my bags, guys. If I don't love them, then I just sell them. I don't keep them in my closet if I don't love them. Here is the wallet and chain, zipper pocket, burgundy interior. There are six card slots. Six card slots. Again, this is burgundy leather. That is fabric. This is leather. And there is a pocket, and there is a zipper pocket. And the zipper pocket has the fabric lining, not the leather lining. Yeah. So this is my wallet on chain. And I have a comparison video between this bag and my next bag. And if you guys want to see that comparison video, I'm going to link that video in the description box below. So check that out. And my next bag is my rectangular mini in the black caviar leather, shiny caviar leather. You can see the difference in the caviar leather. Can you see that? With light gold hardware, lighter than my wallet on chain. And here is the interior. My strap is inside, and it has one zipper pocket right there and one slip pocket in front of that. And there is Mona Lisa smile pocket in the back. Yeah, that is my rectangular mini. And like I said, I have a comparison video between this and wallet on chain. And also I have a what's in my bag video with this bag. So I'm going to link those videos in the description box below. So if you guys are interested in any of these bags, then check those videos, because you'll find detailed review of each bags in those videos. So check those videos. And then I'm going to jump into my Louis Vuitton. I have only five Louis Vuittons, and I'm going to include my Pousset NMs as well, because I use them as handbags. So I'm going to start with them. So this is my first one, which is in Damier Azure canvas. And here is the inside, ivory canvas. And I'm using this bag, so you'll see my wallet and my keyring holder inside. It has a strap as well, which I don't use. I only use this as a crossbody bag or like this, like a clutch. So this is my Pousset Accessoire NM in Damier Azure canvas. And this one is my Pousset Accessoire NM in monogram canvas. And I'm going to sell this bag. I'm not getting time to take pictures. I'm going to sell this bag in Instagram. I have to take pictures and then only I can list it. So this is how it looks inside. I have the straps of both bags inside this bag. I'm definitely going to list this one this week. I mean the coming week. Here is the inside. You can see it's very clean. These are from the leather tab, the dead coat tab. You can see Yeah, so this is my Pusset NM in monogram canvas. Next, I have two speedies. One in monogram canvas and one in demure ebene canvas, and both are in 25 size, and both of my bags are made in the US, and the ebene has red interior and the monogram has brown interior. So this is how it looks, and this is just one canvas, that's why you see LV right side up and LV upside down, because this is just a single canvas. You can see there is no stitching. Yeah, so those are my two speedies. And last but not the least of my luxury handbags is this beauty, which is my Noe BB. And I have a video, I have a detailed video of this bag, so I'm going to link that in the description box as well. And this is a bucket bag. Here is the Vaqueta leather. Here is the monogram canvas, and here is the Vaqueta tie. And you'll get a thick strap. And let me show you the inside of the bag. Here is the inside of this bag. And I'm going to show you the date code of this bag, guys. It's very tricky to find the date code in this bag. So when you hold this bag like this, front side to the front, then you'll see the date code on the left side behind your strap. Can you see? It's right there. Right there. Yeah, so this is my last luxury handbag. And if you are leaving after this, please consider subscribing and please give me a like. That means a lot to me. That is it for my luxury handbags. And now I'm going to jump into my non-luxury handbags. So the first bag I'm going to share is this bag, which is from Coach. You can see the logo. And this is a canvas bag. And this is the first ever bag from a brand I have ever bought, guys. And I remember when I bought this bag, I was thinking this bag is too expensive for a bag. I mean, this was $100 in 2011. I was super excited, but again I was thinking it's very expensive, I should not spend that much money for a bag. And look at now. So this is my first ever bag, and it has two shoulder straps, you can see. And I have a sweater inside to make it stand on the shelf, that's why I have the sweater. Yeah, so there is a pocket inside and just a polyester canvas, I think. And this is 8 years old. Like I said, I got this in 2011. Yeah, I started collecting all these bags not in my 20s, guys. This was exactly in my 30s. Yeah, I was 30 year old in 2011, so you calculate and figure out how old I am. So this is my first Coach and first ever designer bag or branded bag from any brand. And it still looks new. I mean, the corner has some wear and tear, but and it's not like I didn't use it. I used it a lot. You can see just little bit of wear and tear. Yeah, I love the quality of the Coach bags, guys. I love them. So that's my first one. Next, I have this Coach bag, which is all leather. And this is a baby pink color bag, and I got this one for my laptop because I don't have a laptop bag. And like the other one, it has two straps, shoulder straps, and it has a zipper. And this bag has also a zipper, You can see. I like zipper bags because I'm not comfortable with the open bags, you know, the top open. And here is the interior. Same canvas as the other one, I think. No, this is a little bit thicker than the other one. And you can see there are two pockets here and one zipper pocket on the side. Yeah, so this is my second bag from Coach, and here is the logo. If you want to see the logo, there you go. The next one from Coach is this crossbody bag, and I love this one. It looks flat, you can see, but it holds a lot. And again, zipper on the top, and there is a turn lock right here in the front, and there is a pocket, you can see. And inside there are no pocket, and the fabric inside is very smooth. I don't know what is it made of, but very smooth. And it has the strap, which is made of I don't know, it's not leather, it's just a fabric, you can see right here. It's very comfortable, and I think you can carry this bag as your waist bag, because yeah, I think you can loop it around your waist to carry it on your waist. I think this is a multi-purpose bag. You can wear this on your waist, or you can wear this on your shoulder or crossbody. Yeah, and here is the back side. And the fourth one from Coach is this bag. Again, this is a waist bag. You have seen the loops, and I have a strap somewhere. I don't have it here, but somewhere. And it has a shoulder strap as well, and crossbody strap. You can put them right here. So this is also a multi-purpose bag, and this is coated canvas, by the way, very smooth. And then I'm going to show you my Michael Kors. I have only one Michael Kors. This is the one. It's a small bag. I love small bag, guys, because I'm very tiny, and also I like to be hands-free. That's why I prefer crossbody bags. And this is a cute bag, and this bag charm is from Michael Kors as well. Yeah, that is my one and only Michael Kors bag. And the interior is canvas with the Michael Kors writings. And here is the strap for the bag. Next, I have a bag from Dooney & Bourke. And this is a small bag. You can carry this as crossbody bag as well with a strap. And this is the interior, bright pink interior. And it holds a lot, guys. I love this bag. And the shape of this bag as well, I love. Look at the bottom part. And this is a nylon bag. Yeah, and this is their logo, which is a duck, I think. And these are all suede tabs on both sides. This is how it looks. And then I'm going to show you my next Dooney & Bourke. I don't know how to pronounce Bourke. Dooney & Bourke. I think Bourke. Yeah. Here is the bag, which is a croco embossed green leather bag. I love this color. But since I don't like shoulder bags, I don't even remember if I used this bag in the past. I'm going to give it to my mom. I hope she likes it. Or maybe my sister-in-law, if she likes it. And it has a back pocket here. And there is the logo, Dooney & Bourke. Can you see? There you go. And it has a zipper, and here is the interior, which is bright red. I have something inside, and it has 1, 2, 3, 4 pockets, one zipper pocket and three just slip pockets. And there is a, what is this called, something to hold your keys, like you hook your keys here and then you don't have to search your bag to find your keys. That's why it's there. So it's a key holder. Yeah, that's it for the interior. And these bags are very well made. They will last you forever. And then I'm going to show you my straw bags. I have three of them. This one is, I think this is a bamboo bag. It's not a straw bag. I think this is a bamboo bag. And this is from Zara. And here is the interior. Here is the handle, which is made of bamboo, and it has a shoulder strap. I don't think you can wear this as crossbody. It's very tiny, you can see. Yeah, so this one is from Zara, which is a bamboo bag. And the next one is from Target, which is a straw bag. And here is the interior. It has no zipper, but at least it has this magnetic closure. And it has a shoulder strap or crossbody strap. And this is made of straws. You can see these are straws and these are papers. All these are colored papers. And here is the interior one more time with one pocket. This is how it looks. And the last but not the least is this bag, which is from Zara. This is a straw bag and it has a tassel, you can see right here. And you can see there is a pouch inside this bag, so your stuff will not fall out of your bag, or someone will not get into your stuff when you tie this pouch. And it comes with a shoulder strap right here, and there is a pocket inside. And when you tie this, I don't think anyone can get inside. You can see this is fully secured. Yeah, so this is my last bag. So this concludes my bag collection video. I hope you like this video. If you did, please give me a like, and please don't forget to click that subscribe button. That means a lot to me. Thanks again for watching this video, and see you again in my next one. Bye.